But I kind of wanted to give you guys a brief explanation of why I did this. When I was younger and I was first learning how to play piano, my older sister, she was a musical theater student in college at the time, and because I was learning how to play piano, she'd be like, "Hey, Kristen, play this." And it'd be musical theater stuff, and oftentimes it was Jason Robert Brown. That's kind of how I became to love and adore Jason Robert Brown's music. So I figured, since this is my last semester here, why not go out with a band with Jason Robert Brown stuff that I love. So, hope you enjoy.
My hand, I don't understand.
I'll never have the moon.
left me, I found a couple acres near Savannah Park. I had a house when you were gone, a house with silver shutters and a driveway laid in marble and thousands of rooms to fill and miles of space to fly. And I tried to believe it. It was better without you. I was safer alone. I give it all for you. I give it all for you by my side once more. I give it all for you. I give it all to hold you again, to feel I'm completed, to know there and then that all that I needed was you to fight the fear. And now you're here.
I took a trip while I was gone, cashed in all my savings and bought an Eldorado and drove to Tennessee.
Thank you. Thank you. things I've learned on the many roads I've taken. Flames not what gets you burned, it's the cold and the ice. Here's a piece of advice that I got from a little bird. The flames can get you stirred. It's the cold that leaves you shaken. I don't like to philosophize, I just want to tell a story. Rise, never look in a woman's eyes. You get stuck with a high and rising fever, and then you can't leave her. Please don't wait, man. It's almost too late, man. She cries and you want to hold her. She lies and you want to run away. But just give her a minute, I promise you're in it too. Forever. She screams, well, that's the price you pay. And there's no one can make you forget how you feel. For all she can take, you've got more there to steal. So you don't mind a bit of a surprise. And she cries. I don't like to admit I'm wrong. I believe in guts and glory. I should change my song. I've been here just a bit too long. Always thought I was much too strong for hating. And still I keep waiting. And while I'm resolving, that door keeps revolving. She cries and you want to hold her. She lies and you're halfway out the door. But she never can do it. She'll make you go the roof.
Trust my instincts, close my eyes.
start to believe there's nothing to fear. It's about 1 second. And just when you're on the verge of success, the sky starts to change.